should have took it before. Oh my God, this car, well y'all, this car is a miracle. This is my son's first car. Oh wow, that's how much he got out of there. It had mold in it. Oh, and it's LW's car wash. LW's car. Oh wow, we should have showed that before, yeah. Yeah, they cleaned it because this thing had mold. The engine's good, but it had mold. So this is his first car. Graduation's tomorrow, and we're excited. His dad, Kim, and myself all had a part in it. Okay, Xavier, we're about to come, and Kim is gonna tell him something happened with your mom. You have to come outside. So that's what he's telling him right now. And then I'm gonna pull up, and he has no idea that we're giving him. Okay, so I'm driving right now down the street. Can't wait to see his face because he deserves it. He's a good kid. He worked at Will Watkins. He lived for like 2 years. And, you know, he came out here and the world didn't know anybody. So he came and took that ride with us. And so we've been here for 5 years. He wrote a book, The Path to Our Throne, with Kurt Martin. Bitter or better, and that's what Xavier told me. When you choose better in every situation.
his granddad, Carrie McCoy, his auntie Rosie, Ananda Blalock, Abby Blalock, his sisters. Thank you, next door neighbors, for helping us find this car. And we love you all. Peace.
Oh, what grade are you in? Okay.